Hello, Great Book Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat. Today is Thursday, January 27th, 2022.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Don't forget to submit your summaries for Writer's Block and your questions for advice. Please keep them appropriate.
Select Choir will be tomorrow instead of today this week. Mr. Kogan,
do you have play rehearsal today? If so, please make sure you go.
And now for Word of the Week.
This is Word of the Week with Bob. This week's word is croaking. Croaking is staring at someone's food, hoping that they will give you some. Here are some examples of croaking. And now for jokes.
Good afternoon. I'm Bob.
And I'm Bob with jokes.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Owls go.
Owls go who?
You're right, Bob. Owls do go who.
That's funny, Bob.
And now for a bonus joke from sixth grade Kat and Bob.
Why did Matt dump Bob?
I don't know, Bob. Why?
Because there were some problems.
And now for 30 seconds.
I'm chill.
Hi, welcome back to 30 Seconds of Chill. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat.
Today, when you get home and have some time, do something for yourself.
Like what, Kat?
Well, something small that will make you happy. Self-care.
Ooh, I'm gonna make myself hot cocoa and maybe relax a little bit before homework.
That sounds like a great idea.
I will too.
And now for 30 seconds of Chill.
And now, back to the anchors.
Respect,
responsibility,
and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook,
so have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it!
Ugh.
We're tramping through the bush. On and on we push.